Mahindra Emirates Vehicle Armouring presents Straton Plus. The Straton Plus is an armoured personnel carrier, APC, and is often in LAV, light armoured vehicle, and LTV, light tactical vehicle versions. It has been designed to provide maximum protection to military forces, SWAT, law enforcement agencies, peacekeeping organizations, and police units in urban and off-road environments, whilst maintaining economical maintenance, repair, and overhaul options. It is an ideal vehicle for patrols or challenging security situations, whether on the urban roads and rough rural terrains. The Straton Plus is built using a monocoque design, and it also has a unique single-piece V-shaped hull. The Straton Plus offers unparalleled levels of blast and ballistic protection and is designed to provide maximum protection to defense forces and law enforcement agencies against IEDs, hand grenades, and anti-personnel mines in urban and off-road environments. Built on the Ford F-550 to provide a low MRO, maintenance, repair, and overhaul options, ride and handling upgrades for the braking and suspension system installed to compensate for the additional armored weight of the vehicle, specially designed blast attenuation seats. Premium vehicle armoring company experienced in the fields of engineering, prototyping and manufacturing of armored cars and other armored vehicles, Mahindra Emirates Vehicle Armoring is committed to offering the highest standards. Mahindra has over 75 years experience of manufacturing tactical vehicles, employs over 180,000 people and is considered one of the most innovative companies in the world. For further information, please contact us on 971-7243-2824 or visit our website www.mahindraarmoured.com.